Broadcasting to you from the Crystal Gondola of the palatial main Loading Ready Run Studios here in beautiful Victoria, British Columbia. My name's Ian Horner, this is Corinne Dickinson, and this is I, Horner, where we play video games.
Yes, yes we do.
Welcome.
Hi.
Denizens of the internet. So we finished,
Is there an actual ice cream truck outside right now?
We have ice cream trucks?
There is an ice cream truck going on outside. We may need to delay the stream further. No, we don't. We don't need ice cream. We need video games.
I'm kidding.
No!
I'm kidding.
Oh, that's going to ruin everything.
I know, I'm sorry.
Okay, oh yeah, Boom is super in shot.
Mm-hmm.
But that's okay. We're just going to deal with it. So, we finished Metal Wolf Chaos, the seminal Xbox classic. We finished From Software. We finished Sega's Own. Shenmue. We're apparently dropping some frames. We haven't dropped any since I saw that warning, so we'll hopefully keep... If it keeps dropping, we'll deal with that. If not, we'll just leave it as is, because we haven't said anything important yet. Today, we've done some rhythm games, and I'd like to do another palette cleanser of rhythm games, but Heather's out of town, which means no Rhythm Game Tuesday today. So in that sense, we're going all the way back to my youth. Back to the days of the NES to play Milon's Secret Castle, a game that came packaged in North America with no manual, no idea what the hell you were doing, and no mercy. So let's jump right in. And we're gonna give it a try going through here, and if we get stuck, and we will, hopefully we'll get some direction.
We're gonna look it up.
Yeah, we're gonna look it up. We're gonna get some direction from Corey. Corey, could you give us some board audio, please?
I was just about to do that.
Thank you.
Confirmed ice cream truck.
Wow.
Yeah. It said the Happy Time truck on the side of it.
The Happy Time.
Yeah. It wasn't going very fast, but we let it get away from us. Fuck it.
Yeah. Given this neighborhood, it could be marijuana dispensary and ice cream?
Who knows?
With that name? So yeah, this is Milon's Secret Castle.
What the fuck is Milon's Secret Castle?
It's a...
Grab a chair!
It is a horrible game.
Oh, this isn't Mario Brothers.
Not at all. From Hudson Soft. It's full of secrets.
Why are you playing it?
Hudson, yep. Yes, there are bees in here.
Bees!
Oh, I'm going in that door, I guess. Hints, please. Find a saw. You know, one
find
might...
Find a kerning.
So the game didn't come with a manual.
Oh, no.
So what actually... Chris...
Oh, wow.
One might actually say that this game could be the Dark Souls of its day.
Yeah, actually. All of the lore is in the items.
That's really funny.
Just because Crystal has secrets doesn't mean she doesn't try hard.
Why did I go in there?
I don't know. What's the third one?
Please. Oh,
you don't have any money.
No, I'm going to see if I can find the secret door.
Is it out here?
Oh, yep.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, I can't get in there.
No.
Do you throw bubbles?
Yes.
Yes. I was granted these bubbles by a mystical...
Fairy.
Yes, a fairy queen.
Okay.
Why are you a different scale
heart
inside?
Shh.
Oh, hey, money.
That guy just fucking respawned.
It's fine.
Bobbell!
Whew.
Don't forget to shoot every other block.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Everything.
You need every other block.
Everything.
Oh. Shoot all the blocks.
So a couple things about this game that make it different from games of the age is that you don't you don't get a chance to recharge when you get hit.
Oh,
you just instantly become hittable once again.
Oh, so no iframes.
Yep.
Oh, scissors.
It's just looks... super get good mode.
I am frightened of this game. It's giving me distress.
So far it seems pretty straightforward. Huh. Wonder how I'm supposed to get up there.
You can't use that yet. Not without the thing that lets
you
use
right.
Those.
Well, this is a dead end.
I think you've got another door that you can go through that you didn't
Oh yeah,
through.
Definitely.
It's
a thing!
Get it!
I want it!
Get it! Chase it! Go fast!
It's gone!
No!
Well, that was a waste of time. You know, this is probably the best definition of video game. And I brought out the old fancy Famicom emulator controller for this too, just because it's a special day. Corey, how do we get out?
I don't know. I don't know. Shoot blocks. Get an umbrella. I that's all I can say.
I seem to remember a way of getting out of here, I think. It's been a long time since I played
this. Or do you have to shoot a block a certain number of times?
There are two options. Could be both.
Is it higher up? There you go! I knew it was one of those. Oh.
Okay, money.
Get money.
Okay.
Don't let the fire touch you. Shoot you with its fire powers.
I'm gonna get that.
Yeah, you need that.
Health is
so
vital.
Important.
Ah!
No! Whoa!
Ah!
No!
Oh, the umbrella! We don't even know what the umbrella does, and we want it. We want it so bad.
I don't think there's a two-player demo. I don't think there's a two-player that anyone knows about, at least.
Yeah, that SNES controller, very similar to the one I found in Akihabara as well. Okay, so I'm not gonna blow up all of this staircase.
No. You're gonna get wrecked.
I'm pretty much already wrecked. Okay, so I can't use the...
No, you can't use those yet.
So maybe I should wreck this area.
You should get that key at least.
Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try and not get wrecked by this Kermit the Frog looking thing.
Whoa! You got some money.
Okay, got a key.
Alright.
Okay. Let's see here. Got it!
Yeah!
Perfect. Who knows what it is?
Is your key only active for a limited time? Why is it blinking? That's not what that's for.
I think the key is just blinking just because it's blinking.
Nice.
Thank you. Well, I'm so not going to be alive very soon. Maybe we're supposed to go up in that little tunnel thing.
You've unlocked it, finally!
What?
Yeah, there you go!
What?
You found the door. Oh! Do you still have the key, or was that used?
I don't know!
Maybe you should buy that... vial at the store?
Yes. Shrink when you touch the glove. Well, that's good advice.
That's not advice.
Okay. Yeah, interesting note here.
Okay, go in there.
Low health does not necessarily mean no health. So imagine
if you definitely want to shoot that block.
As a kid, you're playing... video games. You wonder, what the hell? You go to a friend's house, they've got a copy of Milon's Secret Castle, and
somehow.
Is it here?
It's one of them.
And you run into it.
Oh, did you have to push that block? I don't remember.
Let's push it.
There you go!
Okay. Why did I push it?
I don't know.
Did I push it the wrong way?
I just knew that you could.
The enemies keep coming back, Corey. Nowhere is safe.
Oh. Whew. There you go.
Okay, so.
Boot.
What? Well, I wish I had $16 now.
You've got some money.
It's secret entrance in the front wall.
Yes, of course. Right?
And bump head to find box. Okay. I will continue to bump head to find box.
I won't even let you push the... Alright.
Well,
what
I found
the hell?
I found box.
What the hell? What the hell?
Oh, like, I read about this.
Get the sharps and not the flats.
Exactly.
Yeah. Oh.
So far there's just a little drummer boy. Oh yeah, getting that music.
Oh, sharp, yes.
Not the flat. No, nobody want the flat. We want these, quarter eighths. Boop, boop. Give me that sharp action, yeah! Sharp action. So far this song really kind of sucks. I caught 43 notes!
Good job!
Wow, hey, money. That's actually
that
kind of useful.
Translates to something.
Okay, no more block. I have a little bit more health. Everything is...
So I know there's a beehive somewhere in this area. But, like, I haven't... I know that there is a beehive somewhere in here.
What's beehive, Precious?
It gives you a bubble.
So, you can sometimes go through...
Ah!
Beehive! Hey-wah! Full health and an extra bar, too, it looks like.
Yeah.
Sweet. Okay. So we haven't
screwed up yet.
We haven't screwed up yet, and we haven't also exhausted all options of exploration.
Oh, look at all that money up there.
Mm-hmm.
Look at all that money in there. Yes. Ah!
Okay, so I got a key.
Okay, the arrow is telling you to go over there. The arrow might be lying, or not.
I want to get all my... What? Too many doors. But I want to go back to that shop and get the shoes, because I think they're...
Do you want the shoes or do you want the glove?
I think I want the shoes, because the shoes, I think...
You use the platforms.
Or for jumping.
Yeah.
Okay.
I have once, years ago, played the first bit of this game following a walkthrough, but it's been a long time.
Yeah.
Like 5 years, at least.
Okay, good. Got some shoes, jump some higher.
Yeah, the things that look like picnic tables are springless.
Yeah, because, you know. So, yeah, people are saying this is like or Mario games organically teach you how to play them. This is not a Mario game in that respect.
No.
This game teaches you only through pain.
It's like you didn't follow our secret rules. Get punished.
Get wrecked. So I don't go any higher when I'm on these things. I don't know how to get in there. Just through the,
Hi, Lord Hoss, we're doing well.
Okay!
Okay, well at least you got back out. Do you want to go back to the other one now, or... with something else?
Let's try something else. Well, we have money, but we've got the jar there. Okay, we've been in the secret room.
But you got the platform shoes now.
Yes, so we can finish this room. Right, good. Also, we need to bump our head to find music box.
Bump.
Well, who knows what that does anyway.
Umbrella things. Maybe you hit a button and it activates one. Maybe there's fall damage.
Please, no.
Yay! Ah! Get wrecked, Frogman. Hit your head. Oh no.
Everyone's coming back to life and it's terrible.
Oh.
It's like the apocalypse.
Who gave that frog a shuriken?
Ah! Keep getting life.
Why do they all look like frogs except the ones that look like bees? Is there a door there?
I bet there is.
Oh, no.
No, everything's fine, still.
Get it! Oh, no. No. Yes. Yeah, no.
No. Okay. Power. I think we want power,
you've
right?
You've got 5. You can do it. Go for it.
Okay. I'm gonna use this time to catch up on some chat here, actually.
Oh. They are...
Yeah.
Discussing things.
Oh. Yeah, no, it's like the apocalypse and that everyone comes back to life and it's horrible and I'm sure we'll run into some guy sitting on it. Wow. Did that just fill up my life?
Right, yeah.
I don't think it gave me any extra.
Oh. Okay, so we know there's a bee thing in there.
I'm want it.
Yeah.
Everything tells me I want bees.
Woo. Yep, because this is a Hudson Soft game.
Yep, and it's all about the bees.
Get bees. Oh, the glove!
Yep.
So, shrink when you touch it.
Nope. Oh, oh.
Oh, now, you're small.
Now I'm small. Okay, it's okay.
Yeah. Get all the... shot by a frog.
That...
frog. Asshole.
Frog hole. I mean, there's so much money in here. But I'm worried about that brick.
Aha! To the side.
Well, let's try pushing this first. Ah!
Cheap!
Ah!
Don't let the glove touch you.
Shall we go out?
Can you? Okay. Okay.
Okay, so, more
50.
Stuff. 50. Hmm.
G-Dwarf, we don't know why money looks like soap. We don't know why anything.
Okay. Let's find out. Well, let's get a hint. Secrets in the well. And the silver spoon. I don't think I want to, because I don't think the power... it's too cheap to possibly boost my power up by one.
Mm-hmm.
So I'll have to not use that. I'm going to come back for that lamp, though. Oh, no. Oh, that's how you get out of here. If you scrub out, and because you come back to life all big.
Ew.
I'm going to push it. Thankfully, I have the key, so I can get out of here.
Yeah.
And go look for more money.
Get money. Oh, no. So the story thus far. Milon lives in the land of Hudson, where everyone can communicate through music. Milon is the only one who can't, so he decides to depart and search for musical knowledge all across the world. When he comes back, he finds out that the evil warlord Maharito has taken over Castle Garland and captured Queen Eliza. Milon is determined to rescue the queen and the castle from the clutches of Maharito and his minions who guard the 7 magic crystal balls.
Okay, so I need to find the secret door, I think. Because right now I'm stuck here. I went inside accidentally.
It's not actually as bad as I remember it.
Well, we're also only on the first level. Oh good, I can just leave.
Yeah, I don't think it takes a key for you to...
No. Well, yeah, as you can see, I've already got the flashing key. And hey, I just cleared, okay, what I want is,
that money area over to the left, if you can.
How do I get that money?
Maybe through that wall? Oh, nice dodge.
Thank you.
Oh.
There has to be a way inside.
Maybe it's from the outside.
Maybe. Maybe I just need to shoot more blocks.
Hit them with your head!
Ah!
So you've got 19 money now.
Any ideas, so, guys?
Umbrellas give Milon the ability to shoot bubbles in a rapid-fire manner. Each additional umbrella you pick up after the first one is worth one heart.
Ah.
The effect will wear off every time Milon leaves a stage.
So they're just useful for
shooting.
Yeah, I don't think I can get through there. How do we get inside?
Okay, so honeycombs add an extra life to your meter, but bees give you a shield. So if you find a bee,
It'll give you a shield.
Touch the bee.
Touch the bee.
Gotcha.
It'll probably be like in a blocker or something. The walkthrough says don't buy the $50 lantern because there's a cheaper one.
Okay.
In a different store.
Good to know. Let's get out of here. Lightning.
Dragon. No. No, dragon. No, dragon. Back up. Back up. Oh, God. No. Did you ever save state?
Oh, shit.
Is that gonna work? That didn't work.
Nope. Okay, it only works after you get the first crystal. So, one of the important things they put in the menu...
Well, it's in the manual.
Yeah, in the manual.
For the Japanese audience.
That we don't get to know about here in North America, is that once you get the first crystal, whatever that is, you can, restart the game. It's right here, yes it
is. Yeah, the bonus stage.
You can restart the game where you picked up with the left... holding down left on the D-pad and pushing start. Unfortunately, I had not... done that. I had not gotten up the first crystal yet. So, I'm not doing as well this time.
No. No. Yeah, get sharp.
Okay. Push those buttons in the correct manner to get the music. You know, the first time I actually tried doing that, got to that music stage, I thought that was going to be the game forever. It's like, this is,
Okay, so there is a bee in this area. It's up here, to your right. So if you go directly right...
Okay.
On the platform to the right.
Farther to the right?
Farther to the right. There.
Oh, in there.
So it's the third block on that platform.
Okay. I just shoot it?
I think so. Or hit your head? There you go.
Bee!
Yeah!
I should have saved that for the...
for the boss.
Yes.
Don't get hit then.
I guess that's what I'll do. Okay, do you remember if there's any honeycomb in here?
There is a honeycomb in this level. It was to the left.
Gotta get the cash first.
It's down in this area.
Okay. The placement is very precision. In this a game. This a game! Precision platforming!
Who knew? There's your honeycomb.
Here's my honeycomb. Honeycomb sweet, yeah. It's really hard. Yeah. Ow. Okay, I think I got all the stuff I can get out of here, right? The secret door. There's
the store to buy the shoes.
Yes. Pushing. Okay, now.
Shooting. Shoot. Buy them shoes.
First get.
Bump head, find books.
Okay, now we're on our Milon Secret Castle speedrun.
Alright. Get bumped.
Okay, we're out.
Okay.
Room 2. By the thing.
Oh, right, the shrinky juice.
The glove touch. Okay,
whew. Alright. So there's nothing down here.
Give me that. No, don't jump over the money, Milon.
There's nothing on that level. What's next? I guess it's just a springboard. Okay. Right, the Ninja Star dudes are here.
Oh god. Everyone is with you. No fire frog. That the top block on that thing has money in it.
I am really effing my shield up.
Yes.
Okay, here we go. Don't want power.
I don't think you want power.
Nope.
Get money.
That dollar bill, y'all.
Okay. There's more money above you.
Yep. That's, I think, in the boxing glove area?
No, in this, in the pyramid.
Oh, whoa.
Bee!
Come back!
Bees!
The Japanese rock and roll band. How am I supposed to get this money?
I think you can just carve out the interior.
Oh, yeah. Somehow.
It's a mystery. Don't worry, I still think you do, it'll eventually be right.
Well, there's
Leave
money
it
in there. Ain't never getting that money, though.
Okay. N. It's N.
At least I got the honeycomb.
A note block. Okay, so that block is a note block.
Okay. I'm gonna try and get it.
Try harder! Try harder! Yeah!
Avoid the ninja stars. Oh yeah! Bonus stage. Now we get
money.
More music.
It's too bad Milon can never learn music.
That's true. That is the plot of the game. Did we explain that full part?
I read out the synopsis.
Is it Milon or Milon?
I don't care.
Important, Corey. Oh, I can jump! What the hell?
Of course you can. I don't see how it helps you.
Nor do I. Song still sucks. What?
What?
What? What? Why did I come back there?
Get wrecked, Ness. Ah. Okay, now let the glove touch you.
Spinal tap. Touch the glove. Unlike Mario, touching the glove is an okay thing to do. I mean, small.
What?
Unlike in Mario, where touching the glove causes problems. Okay, there's something over here, right? This is just where the lamp is, right? Nobody wants
that.
But I want the hint.
Secrets in the well. Okay, just... Push faster. Okay.
Are we ready? Okay, actually, wait. Save state.
Shift F1?
Yeah. Yay! Okay, let's spam a boss.
Yeah, go for the boss. Don't stand outside.
No, that just brings the...
lightning. Okay. Just stay close enough to them that your shots will hit the head. Jump over the low fireballs and run under the high ones.
Try. We did it!
We did it!
Not terrible. Woo! Scrubless! Okay. Save our state? What? No.
Did you just go... Okay. So, I guess over to the left?
Yeah, might as well left it up. Ah! I don't like this place.
Oh my goodness.
I have to make choices.
I don't understand. Ah!
Why are you doing this, Japan?
Okay, so there's nothing in the left area.
Not even any monies?
Fine, there's money.
I want
it's just
money.
Not on my map.
I guess it's just too easy. What? Why? So I guess that's how you get out.
By jumping up?
Well, no, by if you ever fall down that well hole.
Oh. A well hole, yes.
Get my head on everything, so...
That looks like a way down. Oh, spring mat.
It's
okay.
a recessed picnic table. You know, as you do.
A good location for a picnic.
So you can jump higher. And as the time runs out, the key shows up.
Okay. Just go for it.
I've activated my turbo.
Oh. Oh.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
I don't know. Get slime.
Music box, where will I come back to?
Bonus stage!
Oh, we got a bass line. Stop scrubbing out, catch music notes, it's like band. Class, what is going on? What's this song mean? Who knows? Not me. Stop your drumming.
Whew! Oh, okay. Now you're down there again.
Yep, back where we started, because...
Blah, blah, blah. I'm not sure if that's fun or terrifying.
Going down these toppling tables?
Yeah.
Like they're like TV dinner trays.
I'm sensing a theme. Hudson.
Really?
Get some picnic tables and some TV trays.
Because I'm utterly confused.
Bees.
Hey, I found the door. Let's not go out that door yet.
I don't think that's a store door, at least.
Nah!
Okay, so there's money, yeah, I was gonna say, in there.
Oh, well, we couldn't have got out anyway because the key just showed up.
Oh no, oh no. Whoa! Leap scales.
Yeah! Check it. I gotta go around now.
All the way around. Whoa! Don't let the buzzards touch you. Nice. So there's a bee in here, in the middle of the level. Yeah.
Oh, Arclight Dynamo asks, how do I pick games to play? I have a list of games that I'd like to play. But this one, I wanted some sort of a palate cleanser before I get into my next longer form game. And, you know, wanted to do rhythm games, but Heather wasn't around to do those again. So, this kind of came to mind.
I think you're... No. Ah, good.
Yeah. This is a weird game. Ideas for other palate cleanser games possibly include Japanese Public Transit Day. What? That's terrible. It's not a backlog at all because these are...
Because we don't have this physically.
Yeah, well, I did at once have it physically. The difference being, though, between this and a backlog is that these are games that I generally have played before so that I know if it would be good for a stream or not. It's
pain.
Interminable.
Anyways, there's a bee.
There's a bee. Yeah.
I think it's in that window down there. Right below you to the right.
Amazing that in this...
Maybe you want to get, like, above it? I don't know.
This window? What?
No.
Shit!
Ah. Okay. Ah. That window.
Oh. How do I get above it and shoot it?
I guess you're gonna have to just be real fast once the bee escapes.
Games where I want to touch bees. What's the world come to?
Well, now you can't go back. Oh no. Maybe you can.
I don't. Oh.
You can never go back.
Don't look back. You can never go back. Maybe if I push this.
Shoot it. Give up.
Is there a glove I can touch somewhere?
I don't see one on the map. Just exhaustion. Yeah! Okay, that window.
Yeah, that one. Okay, that's gonna save my life. Who?
Come on, precision platforming!
Oh! Goat there!
Okay, you can probably shoot down at the bee from here. Oh no, not quite. Can't quite reach.
Okay, I wanna clear up the area!
Ready for a long walk?
Wait. Nope!
Nope! Ready for a longer walk? How about Legacy of the Wizard Dragon Slayer 4?
I am not familiar with that one.
This music is very maritimey.
This is maritime music to you?
God-esque.
Yeah, this
I like how these ones reset. Just to be super annoying.
Take a lot. Okay, there could be a way to get in there.
Don't even bother. Oh, that frog. Happy birthday, Mamo, if it is your birthday. And it's not just people.
What? New door.
Ah.
Aha! The lamp!
He says he's 33 and he's deteriorating.
Oh, carousel.
Hey, lantern.
Yep. I once passed
through. Portable.
You need a light in the dark.
Balloon makes the bubble bigger. Can we have that as a quote or something?
Basically everything this guy says is pretty much quote worthy in my mind. The well is climbable. Oh god. Okay, so let's make a try for the bee.
Just try for the bee.
Yeah. No! You're incredibly unhelpful, wizard man.
He's just trying to run an honest business in a demon-infested castle.
Hellhole.
Cause he also couldn't music.
Okay, I'm shooting it.
Shoot better? I don't know.
Are you sure that's the one?
It's two blocks below, or it's level with your platform, so it should be there-ish.
Let's keep shooting things until something happens.
Until a bee comes
out. Bead! I'm just gonna hard quit out of this area.
By hard quit, you mean long walk.
No, because the door we have to get out is at the top left, so it's easier to get there now.
Yes.
Whew. Okay, so that hellhole is finished.
Okay, so... Is that the way you came in? Or is that... Yeah, well.
We'll find out. Yep, that was the way I came in.
Okay.
So the parasols,
make you shoot more.
Captain Spam, make me shoot more and faster.
Alright, there's another bee directly to your right across that platform of death trap. Okay. Yep. Ah, no, you released it. Nope. No, the
goodbye,
bee.
Goodbye, bee.
What the?
No. Everything's.
Oh,
what?
Hudson, you sure love your name.
Hudson put their name in this game.
Yep. In case you forgot who made it, who's responsible this? What?
There is an S over there, whatever S is. Shop? There's a store in that hole, if you get the glove to touch you.
I just got touched.
Hey, a vest! That will protect you from fire. Or something.
Helps you in the fire room. The vest isn't 100% against heat. You know, it enjoys some cool every now and then. It's not a bigot, you know.
Eh?
Not all vests.
What? What?
Not 100% against heat. Dragony face.
Most of them are frogs, except for the goblin bunnies. Jump up through that hole. There's a note block to your left. It's up there.
Okay, I gotta worry about these flying dogs. Fuck you, hole.
No, Velvet Falcons, more like Hudson Bee Company. Whew, that block,
yeah. Let's listen to the song. What are you not talking K?
Was that a gratuitous Macross reference?
No Macross reference is gratuitous, Corey.
Sure.
Not when we're coming up.
They have really improved.
Yep. Well, when more of them decided to play, as opposed to just stand there like chumps. Whew. Spring? Whoa! Check out those solos. You can almost tell when the song is gonna end.
Sort of. Alright. Money, money, money. Honeycomb. And the bee already. The bee
doggy.
Already beed.
The bee might be back.
I don't know that they come back.
Umbrella! You are the worst!
Are you talking to the weird puffball or yourself?
Okay, so it was down here, right?
No, it is... Oh, yes, it was right above that table, the top table.
Okay.
The top table.
Yeah, I'm going there.
And the...
Okay, they don't come back.
Yeah, no, the honeycomb is up to your left more. It's in the hole down there, I think.
Okay, you should go... I try releasing
Yeah, you go down
first?
There. It's this block that I'm pointing at.
Okay, I see.
Frog man!
Oh no, I have to get touched.
You have to get touched.
F! At least I can get some cash.
No!
Okay.
Why is everything on fire?
Holy
no!
Okay, so from now on, saving after every room. Let's reload.
Just load it.
I want to try the,
Oh!
That's okay.
Too late.
This is probably better anyway.
Okay, this time you can get
the- Ah!
Ah! No. Did you just save over?
Yep.
Yep.
Dogs everywhere.
Okay. For future reference, the hotkey for loading is a lot simpler than the hotkey for saving. Oh, you should probably get touched by that glove again.
Right. Gonna need the glove touch.
Oh. We have fun.
You know, we have fun a lot here at iHorner, but sometimes you gotta understand. Oh, sweet, sweet honeycomb.
Okay, okay. I vote for a save point at this moment.
Sure. Make it happen, Corey. As I fall into the well.
It's too late, it's already saved.
Good. What in even the holes?
Yeah.
You don't move with the platform.
They're not moving. The hole moves, the platform isn't. Sorry, Ian. It's just the way the world works.
Feelings, Corey.
Is there a key in here?
There has to be a key.
Oh, it's
here.
Down by the N in Hudson.
Right, we got it the last time, didn't we?
Yeah, except then you died. And paid with your save.
Jeez.
Some bad things happened. Oh.
Okay, I understand him now. This is just like a Souls game.
You're learning the enemy's patterns.
Exactly. There are secrets that just don't make any
nemeses.
Sense. There's money places. Certain enemies do regenerate while others don't. I want to explore up here a bit more first.
To the far left is money. But, oh well, now you're going on a journey. A never-ending journey.
To the stars.
Oh, do you have the notes yet?
I don't think I do.
Hey!
We're gonna listen to the song again. Then I gotta get small by touching glove. Which just sounds filthy.
You're already small. Well, I mean, but you don't think you need to get small to get the key.
Well, I mean, smalling up doesn't hurt.
Smalling up?
You're glove touching. Wait a witness that,
Dodge the sharp?
Yeah.
I mean, it flinched. I saw it. Okay,
you're
just...
mine.
Just let them come to you. Yeah, you broke 40.
Best run yet! 45! Whew!
Oh.
Okay.
Hey, you're close to the end.
Alright, I need to get the key in the end, right?
It's to the left. In there somewhere. Maybe if we kill an enemy? I don't know.
Maybe it just shows up.
When it wants to? Maybe it demands a sacrifice.
To be honest, I actually prefer being small here just because it makes me a smaller target. Thank you.
And then you jump directly on an enemy.
Don't even.
Then you jump directly on an enemy. Oh.
It's all okay.
He gave you his heart. And then that tumbleweed took it away.
bullet hell. Ah, the key came.
Ah, good. So now...
we just got the upper left to deal with.
Right, the door's in there.
In there?
The area the bee was.
Right.
Oh, get frog. Get dog.
Run!
Okay, yeah, that's all money. Ah! Don't understand his pattern at all.
Get
money?
Money?
Okay.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Take money.
What hint does he have for you?
Push for 4 seconds on the fireplace. You know, just generally good advice all the time in life. What?
You killed the fireman. Wait, there's a spring platform in there?
No, just in the middle of nowhere. You know, spring.
Just in case you needed it.
Spring gonna F
you up. I mean, that's good design. Just anticipating your needs like that.
Yep. Okay, so there's the door.
It's coming for you.
X gonna bring it to you. X.
Okay, so, I think you have to do the left room now.
What's the save?
Shift F1.
Shift F1.
Yes.
Oh, we can also get in the well.
Oh, right. But you can climb the well. Oh no, the lightning came! Too long outside.
You spent too long outside. Now, there might be a secret here. Thank you. No, I do have to do the left room because I don't have the key, apparently.
Yep. Anyways.
Yep, there's no money in here. I did pay the save. Completely.
Yeah.
Like a scrub of epic proportions. Or
okay,
just beach.
Save after every room.
Yep.
Them's the rules.
It's the new rules. Marlon's Secret
rules.
Club.
Marlon's Secret Club, alright. Everyone that's watching, you're now part of Milon's Secret Club. We don't talk about it.
Nope.
Not because we can't. But because we don't. Ow.
Yeah.
Okay, the honeycomb. There is a honeycomb near the bee.
Okay, thankfully, not everything.
Thankfully, all the frogs don't go through the walls.
And oop, not. Aww. Damn it! Not
hey.
Everything is shooting fire at me, which is a key. Ooh, hey.
Got complicated.
Melody. X gonna give it to you.
Yes, just go to where they won't be.
I'm doing
you are
good.
The chosen one.
So close to 45.
Mm-hmm. Almost killed us all.
Okay. Shoot out all the blocks.
For your own sanity. Alright, you can just walk right through there.
No, I can't.
Do it. Believe in yourself.
Oh, I believe in myself.
Get right
just
through
walk
there.
Walk right through there, eh? Maybe
you're
I can
a Jedi.
Maybe I can get the bee some magic way.
Well, now you know where it is.
Now I can get the key.
Get the key, get
once
the
you
bee,
get the, bee,
get, the...
Get the key.
Oh, get the honeycomb, because you're gonna die.
Oh, right. Oh, and I hate you're so close up to the edge of the screen. If you forget what where things come out, or... Okay, good. I have one hit that I can take.
Yeah! Save. Don't get down there before it comes back. No, no, no. Oh.
Whoa,
oh,
that's...
Can you shoot the bubbles?
Good to know.
You haven't tried that before. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Dollet. Farming some help. What is with the crosses in the background? I just noticed those.
It's a simple pattern. It's
the Catholic Church.
Yeah, you're in the Catholic Church.
Okay.
This is the Vatican.
Everything makes a lot more sense if this is the Vatican. It's a phrase.
It's a phrase you just said.
So many frogs.
The key's there. But you have appeased the key.
The key dot.
No.
Okay, and the doors come out. Right, we didn't get the lantern. Get lamp. Get hint.
Save. The well is climbable.
Now that we know the well is climbable, that's also important to know.
Okay. So the honeycomb is, yeah, straight across from you.
Straight across from me.
Well, it's, like, there.
Okay, so if I clear that out first.
Yeah!
Eat it, bird thing.
It's good to be non-specific, just in case.
It's It's like a really fat Chi-Chi got.
There you go.
Oh, honeycomb. I thought you meant bee. Sorry.
Oh no, the bee is right in there.
Never before has it been more important to get a bee or honeycomb. Okay, keys got.
It might be nice to get the bee before you go in the well.
I'm kind of nyine, 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 nyine.
I'm not sure I understood you, Ian.
Nyine.
I mean, you're used to reckless frog. You used to be reckless, Ian. Just watch, it'll come back. It'll be there waiting for you.
I really want to try pushing this out, but it won't push. Why won't it push, Corey?
Maybe you have to get small in a way that you can't get small in this level. Just go into the store. Guess what? All of your blocks are back. Ah! No!
No! It would have been so beautiful.
Okay, well now you have no reason to be here.
No reason to
be here.
Just rage silencing right now.
Yep.
Okay, so there's another frog here.
Just ran over it.
Shift F1?
Yes. Also watch out the lighting. Oh no! That was a bad place to say.
We'll deal with it later.
Go in the well!
You know what? It might be a good time for us to take a quick break before we,
I don't think there's a pause.
There is a pause.
Okay, good. Good thing there's a pause. Commercial time, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah,
before
All right.
We get in the well.
Whew.
Hey everybody, we're back with more Milon's Secret Castle, Himitsu Castle, and I'm avoiding lightning bolts and going in a well. This is actually farther, by the way, than I've ever made it in Milon's Secret Castle on my own.
Okay, so there's a bee.
Sure.
There's a bee in the well at the bottom.
Okay.
Next to the glove. Which... To the right of the glove.
Okay.
It was hopeless.
Yep, there was not gonna happen.
Why is there a spring there? Why on earth would there be a spring there?
Oh, that's a weird one.
Does it make you big again?
Yep.
Just break the blocks at 0, uh-huh. 11, and 0, 10.
I think I found them.
I think you have to go up and around and then down. Oh, maybe not. You probably won't fit. I think you have to be small.
Yep, I think you're right.
Maybe?
Nope.
Yes!
Okay, so...
Oh god!
Now
squid,
we have...
Squid
balls!
Squid!
Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha, they disappear.
And it's back.
And they come back.
And they shoot shuriken
at you. And everyone dies. And they...
You wish you had a bee now, didn't you?
Shh! Yum! Let's just... Anything special?
Oh, there's a bee in here. And a honeycomb.
Is there?
Yeah.
Where's honeycomb?
Okay, that's money. It's up. I don't know how you could get up. Oh, the bottom block there is money. That block.
Okay.
You might be able to climb back up. The honeycomb is there.
Okay. Well, I want that for sure.
Yeah. And the bee is the block above it to the right.
Okay, gotta plan this out.
Yeah, definitely get above it.
It's above it. And that's right.
The false block.
This well is bullshit. Okay.
Okay. Can you get over that? If you... Is that...
No, I don't know that
I can. Just give up.
Yeah, yeah. Let's just keep our lives and...
Yeah.
Oh! What is that?
Fire room. Grab the Hudson Bee. It is... in that platform.
Okay, I'll try not to
be on fire.
Woohoo! Yeah! Fire resistance!
Okay.
So it's in.
Ah! 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 It's like.
Oh, wow. Not 100%, eh?
I think that's what you were told.
Everything's toilets. I'm gonna come back here, I think.
It should be there. Oh god. Stay out of the fire. Shoot? Why would you assume you had to walk on that? Why would you assume that any blocks are there for permanently? You didn't shoot any of them.
Into the well.
Okay. Why is that even a thing? Case. Just to irritate you? Perfect. Oh, 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 ah! Down to your left.
Right. Okay, and then we don't do that anymore. I wonder if I should get small. I'm gonna get small.
Oh no!
B!
B! B!
B!
B! B! B!
B! B! B!
B!
Kid!
No!
Oh.
There was a trap door.
Oh, what?
Yeah.
A trap door?
A trap door. Like, the block that's next to the honeycomb there is fake.
And I can't really deal with these
things. I think that's as good as you're gonna get in this area.
Yep. Yeah. Let's just
move on to the fire room.
Yeah, the money's not worth it, I think, at this point.
I think you're good for money for now.
This game looks miserable.
Just, why would the shurikens be the same color as the things you have to land on?
Did we know where the honeycomb was here?
Honeycomb.
Or is there one?
There's one in the very lower right of the map.
Okay, let's go there.
You just have to take damage?
He has a vest that makes him resist fire.
But not 100%. Whatever that means.
You get hit every once in a while.
Yay! That's gonna be really useful.
Okay, sure.
If we can figure out how to get down from here.
I just wanted to pop in and tell you all to check out the Loading Ready Run store to see what you made us do. we're selling Beej's stupid shirt.
It's really good.
It's called the Phases Shirt Scrub Edition. Also, the Lava Bears shirt is back on the store for those who didn't get the pre-order, and the Sheriff Spoopifer pin from Pack South is back on the store. As it says on the pre-order page, though, note that if you order a pre-order item, your whole order will not ship until the pre-order thing is actually full. I have to go and say when it ends. It goes until the end of the month. I have to go and put that on the page. We have until the end of the month to pre-order the Phases shirt. I don't know if we're going to keep stock of it, to be frank. But we'll see how it goes. Also, the pre-order comes with a little button again, like we used to do.
Hey.
Yeah.
And a free button.
Yeah, we asked be what he thought should be on it. And he came up with way too many suggestions, and so I picked those three.
All of them ridiculous.
Yeah. My favorite, I think, was, because it took me so long, was Frenzy.
Friend?
F-R-I-E-N-D-S-Y. Frenzy.
Okay, so the honeycomb... Is that a box? That's weird. The honeycomb's above the little fire to your right.
Well, that's great, because I can't get there.
Sensaku, Kathleen's editing it now. So, Magnum Rewatch on the way.
Oh, I need to get that honeycomb.
Yes, it refills your health.
Ah, nice.
And gives you another... That's a death zone. That is a killing corner.
Is he a boss, though?
Anyway, see you all later.
Yep, first boss of floor 2.
Because I'm having a hard time with him.
It's that squid.
Ugh! You know, I should have actually taken the save point there. Into the well. This will be our Waterloo. Okay, so B is...
Like Abba's Waterloo?
B is next to the glove. Touch glove. Get fucked.
Accidentally caress the glove on the way by again. Now,
which one of those is the
top one?
Yes. Yeah, you'd think there'd be an item we need for squid eyes. I think we just need to avoid them. That's really all there is to it.
Get the bee? Oh.
Where was B again?
It's to the bullet hell. Okay, so I don't know if you can get up there that way. You have to go through one of the middle blocks, probably. Just make yourself smaller. Okay, so jump up to the right. No.
Jump up to the right.
Right. It'll be okay.
Yeah, just get this. Okay, just shall we?
Just keep going. Yeah, save. Oh.
Yeah, because I can't kill those things.
Yeah, you can.
They just show up. Like, they... Look, that's... So everything's on this side.
Oh, it's on that... Okay.
Come on! Give me that bee!
I didn't give you the bee. There was a thing... Wasn't there? Over to the left? Was it a music note, or... something?
I can't remember.
Eh, probably not worth it.
Nope.
Oh, right. So it's like that one. Yeah. Oh! Get away from me! Poo corn. It's got no directions for that boss. Just the next one. Or
okay, well, I haven't aggroed an octopus
squid
yet.
Okay.
So.
Oh. There's one to your left.
Okay, he fires about 3.
He just fires shots of... What the? It's random. 1, 2, 3? Yeah.
Okay. Go get that.
Yeah. Save yourself. Just duck and dodge.
Yep.
Oh, no, you aggroed an octopus.
God damn it. Okay, he's only here for half his cycle, which is good. I'm really hoping that actual bullets can... What?! He wasn't the boss?! I was shooting him for nothing?!
Okay, treat it like the dragon. Treat the poo like the dragon.
Let's shoot its face.
Jump over the low ones, move under the tall ones. Oh god. Yes!
Holy hell! F3?
F3?
Yep. Wow.
Get the saw.
Get the saw cleaver? No, that's a hammer. Enter through the front wall. What? Why am I back here?
Work yourself back out of the well onto the house map screen.
That's not gonna happen.
Just get out of there. What happens if you jump up to the left? Is there... To your right. Shoot to your right. Okay. Well, just... keep jumping. Dance into the fire.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you.
No sudden movements. This is super hectic. Okay, should I do it at, like, the same point at F4?
I think you only need 3 saves. Jeez. Can you jump up there from the lower platform? It looks like it's only about 4 blocks tall. I think you've made jumps like that before. Ah!
Now that I know I can't shoot them,
this game is definitely mocking you. Unknown gamer, we cannot talk about the terrible music because it hurts us.
I'm just gonna see what I get from a. That's much better, actually.
Well, a little bit.
Wait, let's hope I'm going at...
Do you have an inventory that you can check?
I just checked. The answer is no. It's coming back to life with a...
What?
How is that helpful? In any way?
Don't know if it's for you. Maybe...
Yeah, I see my inventory at shops. Sacrificial Toast says, and he is correct, or she is correct.
They?
They are correct, yes. Thank you. Are you looking for more map help?
Slightly. I was also looking up the date that it came out.
Okay. Oh, I found the hole.
Yes, I thought so. I was like, why is there that double platform there?
Oh, this is miserable.
You can do it. Believe in yourself. Okay, I think the blocks above those 3 poles are shootable.
Yes, you are correct.
Yes. And then just do not step on the one in between them. Whoa.
Yeah, how do you like that?
How do you like me now? No. I will not allow. Enjoy this.
This utter
toilet.
Oh no.
Shit.
Life wrecking.
All of a sudden, like, I want to be the guy makes a little more sense. So it's like, oh, he must have played this.
Have you ever played Impossible Mario?
No. I have no desire to play a game that advertises itself as being impossible, so...
Well, no, Alex, it's easy. What you gotta do is you just gotta go through it in the right order with the... And then you gotta get good.
Goodbye!
Okay. Heard of the cards.
Oh,
squids!
We are only doing this for one episode, right?
I told you it wouldn't be fun.
I just want to make that clear to everyone who's watching and to
to yourself.
And to myself. This is a one time. One time only adventure in bullshit. That's a fake block. That's a. Oh, is it even worth trying? Left start. You know, I'm saving here at an Alt F4.
That's worse than the lightning.
Okay. Yeah, this, like, just before I disappear, just gonna fire one more. Just, you know, to make sure you have a bad day.
Okay, do not shoot the other one so that you have something to stand on up there. Oh. You can't go up through that.
Nope, you can, sure can't. You can't duck either. Okay, up, over, go. How did I do it that time?
No, no, you shot the.
It's okay.
Is it?
Yeah, I think.
The killing corner.
Hope you're getting all these deaths, guys. They count. Each and every one of them.
It looks like they're getting them.
Oh my.
Squared.cube. I think Ian realizes that it's momentum based.
I'm gonna try getting a fresher save.
Fresher save.
That was magical. Okay, avoid. Now, save. Good, okay, good. We've got a save state where I get an extra piece of life, which is, I'm pretty sure, gonna come in handy. Okay, nice and slow. Oh, Squidbert. I hate you so much.
It hates you too. It hates you too.
It really does.
It really hates you too. Oh, okay, okay, you can get there. You can.
Oh. Misery.
This is the music that plays in hell.
The thing is, despite how
awful
this is, it seems, I actually really like the controls in this game. They are, once you get used to them, they're pretty tight, and they work.
And you can't pretty predictably. Shoot something that's right next to you. You can't. You just cannot. It has to be like one tile farther.
Okay, go away.
Things spawn inside of you that hurt you.
They sure do.
I mean, admittedly, it's not part of the control scheme, but still. You don't really have time to respond because you have acceleration.
And hidden panels that drop out of nowhere. And little eyeball squids that shoot shurikens because ninjas.
Okay. Oh no. Oh no.
And hatred. Okay, if I can do it in between cycles. Okay, let's wait here.
That's a bad place to wait.
No, it's not. It's a fine place to wait. Look at that. Super fun place to. Okay, let's wait. One. Shit.
Okay. Okay. Oh! Oh, you're safe.
Nothing can hurt me here.
Save!
Which one?
Any of them. All of
five.
Them. Oh.
Oh. Hold on a sec.
Yeah. Whew.
Oh.
Okay.
And up.
Just jump off. Okay.
There is no mercy in this game. None. Out of the well and out here.
Chop on 1E, the first floor, and get the saw.
So, first floor?
Yeah. Can you go to the right? Oh!
No, I can't go to the right.
But you can go through the walls?
Nope. But
you can go back down.
I know where I can go to get to the...
The lightning!
Times.
Ah!
So, first floor.
Second door. I think.
Snow.
No. Where is 1E?
The window? No, it's not the window. Oh, it's in the wall!
There's your saw!
I found it, Corey. It's in the wall.
Just take the saw. It doesn't cost any money anymore.
Take this! Can enter through windows.
Is this teaching you burglary?
I think so. I should buy some...
What? Beware the lightning. You can buy more power.
Oh, I totally can. Let's do it.
Okay, so you got the saw.
Let's do one more power. Okay, that's... I'm happy with that. Save a game state. Okay, windows. Oh, I know what windows are now! These are windows! They don't go anywhere! They didn't go anywhere! Ah!
Window number three? So, pterodactyl! Get its precious gem! Oh, your bubbles are huge!
Oh, yeah.
It does not like those.
The car!
I think that's a good spot. You are reasonably safe as long as you don't jump into stuff. Now you're gonna die. Well,
just tell me to do things and I do them. Even if you use words like don't and...
Well, no, you already had. Oh, maybe buy more power.
Yeah, now that I know what's going on, we're going all out on Power Town. Back in.
Okay.
Money well spent.
It's probably okay.
Nope.
It's probably fine.
Nope. I will not regret this.
Walker says, I wish I could say this boss does something different, but he doesn't.
F6.
The only thing that has changed is your bubbles are now bigger, which makes hitting the boss's head a little easier.
F1.
You're just arbitrarily picking saves.
No, we're looping back around. Why did I go in that room?
Free money?
There
hearts?
Is no money. There is no hearts. There is only
the key.
V.
You have the key, so you can,
yep, I
you
can leave.
Perfect. Just look at how easy this is now.
Yeah. Easy. Where do I get the extra money that's here?
Now that your bubbles are huge?
You know what? Not
new
worth it.
Stolen jokes.
Ugh. window. It's cute. God, I hope I won't need that money. Space Carl, but I think right now getting through this boss is primary. Okay, so low.
Yay! Get wrecked! Okay.
And they don't stop coming, and the bolts stop coming. Oh, hey.
Hey, that looks helpful. I guess you can't enter through windows anymore.
Well, those are barred windows. Also, that's a tower. Apparently, that's different. I don't
know. Okay, so floor 3-1. To your left, maybe? Clearly, hints.
Yep. A water pot in an icy room.
Of course.
Well, I could have used some of that money, but I still maintain it was worth. Huh.
What is this?
That's terrifying. At least I can kill it, unlike whatever was going on in.
Okay.
Are you gonna touch the glove?
Glove.
Get the cash.
Cash money.
Kill this thing.
That
again.
Thing. Get parasol. Shoot many bullets.
Stay
go
small.
To your left. Oh, there's a bee in that platform.
Oh, a bee!
Goodbye. Goodbye, bee. Good bee.
Could have been so good.
Could have bee.
Could have been. So I'm supposed to go to my...
Death! Yay!
We're back!
Now no more problems with the lightning.
I mean, we didn't necessarily have to come back to this room.
Nope, not even a little.
Well, I mean, we're eventually gonna have to come back to this room, but...
Hey, but you can get the bee now.
I totally can get the bee. Mine, mine, mine.
You might be able to get the bee.
I didn't get the bee.
What? That's not... No. 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 No.
Two?
Yes.
Let's go a different place.
A particularly memorable pun, Goat Prince. Recently met some people, and they decided to spend a paragraph or so in a chat laying out a joke where a monkey is driving a train, and he goes too fast in a corner and derails the train.
I found the money room! We did it!
Some people die, a lot of damage happens.
I want to get everything.
But that was the super jump shoes. Oh, you don't have money.
Were those super jump shoes or were those roller skate shoes?
I think they were super jump shoes. And the monkey says he's sorry, and so they let him go with a slap on the wrist. Because, you know, a monkey. He's a very talented monkey, considering he was driving a train. And they let him go, and he does it again. He just goes too fast on the same corner, derails, kills some people. And so this time, he is arrested and put on trial. And sentenced to death, and they hook him up to the electric chair, and they flip the switch, and nothing happens. The monkey's like, sorry guys, I'm just a poor conductor. And so that's probably the most memorable pun I've heard or seen recently. Although I guess that's not technically a pun, because a pun has to rhyme with the word and not just be, like, a homophone.
Ho ho!
Also, when it was told, it was like twice as long, but I have less tolerance for shaggy dogging.
There is a glove in this room.
There is a glove in this room, yes. You can get small if you touch the glove. Thanks to that bottle you have.
Yeah. All sensible. Also, I'm about to die.
No! Pause. Oh, I guess it doesn't matter. Hold on a moment. We have to clean something up. What are your favorite puns, the audience? Ready for them. A pun competition.
Oh, let's not.
Pun all the US presidents in order in 2 minutes. That's a lot of puns. Don't worry, Lancer. We've got all day.
Okay.
Lord Hoss, get out.
Where were we? It's a good place to pick up here. Seems like a good place. Is this is this pre-saw or post-saw? Post-saw. Definitely.
What is saw? Oh, you bought the saw.
Yes
okay.
I bought a saw. Hey! What?
His whole left side was cut off. What?
What? What? No!
He's all right now. Oh! Ew! Gross.
Where gross. Am I going?
Why is Wu Tang attacking you?
What?
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, this is, I bet, where that cold drink of water would have come in handy.
Icy death? Okay. Maybe you go in that room to the left.
I tried. And let's load F1 there.
Oh.
Okay, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna wait for it to become day. Then lay down a save. Lay down a save. We got all the time in the world now.
Do we? We will die eventually.
Well, that's
okay.
Offensive.
So what about down there?
Goodbye. We had an accident. An accident.
It smells like beer.
It was.
Yes.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It was not much lost. Thank goodness. Yep, will do. Goodbye.
Did you just load the save?
Yep. I got hit. Lightning sucks. F lightning.
Is this what we do now? Is this what we've become?
Yep. Can't get up there.
Okay.
This is an interesting room.
So the purple room. Okay, 3-1. There's a honeycomb and a bee right next to each other in this room of hell.
Ah!
Ah! Ah! There is money on the left and right of this bottom area. If you don't mind getting attacked by what appears to be a Goomba brain. A flying Goomba brain.
That's kind of what that looks like.
If Goombas had brains.
Okay, yep.
There is actually a joke encyclopedia in this room on the shelf.
Ah! Oh no!
Jump? No! Okay, so it's right there. Yes!
Ah!
Okay, B. Oh no. So, the middle two blocks on this platform are the things.
Okay. So if I
shoot down? Goodbye forever! Enjoy your life.
I'll always love you, B.
Okay. Yeah, so there's a joke encyclopedia.
Ah!
Not helping you anymore.
No, I appreciate the help.
I have become jokes now. But they're really, really bad. Like, how did Frankenstein eat his food? He bolted it down.
Is that a word even anymore?
Bolt?
Yes. Yeah, so when it comes to eating?
Yeah, you can still bolt stuff.
Apparently Graham's subjected the chat to this book before. It says PMA verse.
What's French and very, very relaxing?
Oh, wait, the music of Jean-Paul Bonheur. Jean-Claude Bonheur.
Michael,
yes.
Michel? I don't know. No, a long loaf.
That's... no.
Where do frogs sit?
Nope.
On toadstools. What's a frog's favorite drink?
Nope.
Croca-Cola.
Nope.
What are the best things to put in fruitcake?
Nope.
Teeth.
What?
Teeth.
That's nightmare fuel is what that is.
Would you like some
teeth? I gotta pee.
What's a horse's favorite game?
Roulette.
Stable tennis.
That is not a game.
Save.
That's a terrible place for me to save, by the way.
It's okay. You have a shield and full health.
Ooh, and extra health, that's right. That bar is looking pretty big compared to the beginning days.
What does a ghost ride on?
Well, that's easy. A motorcycle.
A roller coaster.
That would make for a really interesting Ghost Rider series.
Roller coaster? They probably did. I mean, probably.
Okay, so this thing with a mouth and eyes.
Uh-huh.
Not liking it.
No? What did it ever do to you? Ah! Maybe it's because it's separated from its own brain.
It's because it came back. Ah!
The who let the dogs out? Darkmoor Ford.
Oh my effing Fuck. There is no way to finish this level.
The door is to the left. The upper left.
Oh, thank God. What's in the upper right?
Anything? Money and a shop.
What does your shop sell? Anything worthwhile, or can I just...
Feather.
What does the feather do?
Milon can ride the elevator.
That seems like it might be useful at some point, but...
Oh, who gave that brain shuriken?
It's a phrase that was said today on stream.
Hey! Not everything's bad.
Yeah! Get to hear this nice song again.
This different song.
Oh wait, straight cash, that's what this is all about.
Yeah, this gives you money. Get it! Yeah!
Well, that's enough to get a thing. Okay, is this back to the place where we want to be? Nope, I'm just gonna get shuriken in the face. But we can go up here.
Ratmon, I thought you wanted the sharps, but not the flats. Pretty sure you want the sharps.
You definitely want the sharps.
I think they're worth, like, two.
The flats are worth minus one.
Yeah.
Leaving.
Got there.
Okay, so... where next?
Lady Rhianne! That's a warning.
Well, Corey, I always tend to be natural.
You know, you have a pause.
You
already displayed that you have a pause.
You are a kitty cat with paws.
Whoa,
this is a new and interesting hell.
I don't know where you are in the level. Bottom? Top? At the bottom.
I'm at the top. In the level.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I'm at the bottom. I thought you meant on the floor.
Everybody walk the dinosaur. Can you just kill all of the rope? No? No, some of it you seem to not be able to.
Which
that eyeball.
He's got
that
a
squishy jelly bean eyeball.
Squinty eyeball. I like that some of these things can travel through walls and some of them
I think that's the elevator you need the feather for, but you don't really need it. In general. Get money. Shoot rope, get paid. There's a glove at the top left, like the very top left, and that's where the door is. There's a shop in the middle of nowhere, to the right. There is a note block at the bottom of the level. If you can get out down.
Kill the eyeball. Kill the eyeball again.
We're not keeping score.
I am.
Well, you're failing.
Wow, my bubbles can go really far now.
Yeah.
Okay, so do I want to get on that glove?
I don't know. I don't know that you don't. It'd probably not hurt you.
It's a a good idea to always assume that touching the glove is a good idea.
But not the enemies, surprisingly enough. Get there. Yeah, touch glove.
Now I'm small.
Teeny tiny. Look at you. You want to go to the right. Have you tried cheating that order?
Not yet.
At the bottom?
Okay, that eyeball is going to come back.
Oh no.
That's how I get out of here.
That's the store. If you go into the store, all of those blocks will come back.
Good point.
If you die...
all those blocks will come back. I mean, right now, key is get out of here.
Is it?
That's the store.
Yeah.
What's down at the bottom? Do you remember?
Well, there's lots of stuff down there.
Let's see what's in the store. We can't see what's in the store.
No. The note box in there, I think, somewhere. Yeah.
Yep. Yeah, I'm not... Oh, hey, I can go back and get it! Well, note block forever.
Get money. Yeah! Yeah.
Song's getting good.
Making music. Getting paid.
Is this really the most efficient way for you to write this song? I don't think you're using these particular notes.
I mean, they're not even on the staff, really.
What happens to the ones I don't catch? You just throw them out? What if we gave them the starving bands in Africa? Clearly...
47!
Yeah! Whew!
Worth it.
Yeah, I'd say so. For that cash. Okay, so... is there honeycomb here?
Yeah, in the level? Yeah, you have to go to the right. Probably good to go down there.
Yes. I'm not going to climb that
faff
again.
Faff around. Forever. Well, I mean, stuff to the right isn't a lot better. But, yeah.
Milon can ride so the elevator.
The H is... complicated.
Hold on. Oh. Trying not to die.
Why would you do that?
Would it be good for me to get small again?
No. Just don't be right next to blocks, I think. I think it is genuinely harder for you to shoot blocks that are right next to you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
F
yes.
Everything about you. Jumping puzzles.
Oh. So much pain.
We're actually starting to max out the frame rate.
It's too late for us. Chat. It's too late. Too many objects on screen. Hudson, what have you done?
Oh, please tell me I do not have to be small.
No, I'm pretty sure you don't. Okay, so you must be near the B.
I get the feeling I'm not going to be.
You might have already triggered it, I don't know. This map says it's, like, directly above where you picked the key up. So it's somewhere in there. There it is. Speak of the Beevil!
Yeah. It's a phrase that normal human beings use.
Was it that obvious? I'm practicing my colloquialisms.
Are you enjoying studying our Earth sarcasm?
Oh, sub.
Hits record. Hey!
Talos Peroxy.
Talos Peroxy. Thank
peroxy?
You for
peroxy.
Subscribing. Peroxy, Peroxy. I don't
welcome
know,
to this!
Thank you to... Yeah.
All that you behold is your domain.
I think I'm gonna go down here and farm some hearts.
Make use of our local delicacies, such as Scoop and Airhorn.
Whew, that was a good idea. Whoop.
Killing things for fun now?
No, I'm here to farm hearts. I know
farts.
It's boring. Yes, I'm farting, Corey.
That's a given.
Whoop. Spraying bubbles. Like a champ.
Spray. You this. I don't think there's anything you can do to make this better. I think you can literally not make this better.
So, how do you think I'm supposed to get up there now?
As far as I can tell, you've tried. Is there a fireplace here? I don't know. There's nothing on the directions. Nothing special for this level.
Okay, so it's just...
Do your thing.
If I shot bubbles all the way down the wall as I... Whoa! Holy! F, I can move fast when I run. Now.
You have the key.
Yeah? Where's
the
door?
The door's... Straight up, I think. Yeah, it's next to the glove.
So, what was up there that we wanted to get?
You wanted a honeycomb.
Yes. Honeycomb good. Yeah. It's not bad. No.
We can't ride the elevator because we do not have the feather.
We can't afford the feather, Corey. Money's too tight for feathers. Would also involve coming back here.
Which we don't want to do. Goodbye, luxury.
I've got maximum parasols. Engage maximum parasol.
Maybe you hop up and down a bit when you do that. So hard to shoot the things that are right in front of you. Yeah, there's the door.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. A change of music.
Okay, so, what do you think? What do we need for the, what do they recommend for the ice room?
Ice block in this level melt when you step on them, use the above map and pictures to help you plan where to stand to get access to the honeycomb. Since the ice doesn't melt horizontally, if you're not standing directly beside where the honeycomb is hidden, you'll be helpless to grab it. Okay. Here's a tip, try to step on two blocks of ice at once. That way you'll melt yourself a wider tunnel.
Okay.
So when you go in the door, I can point to where the honeycomb goes.
Okay. Let's hope that'll work. Let's give it a try.
Why don't you just go in the door and then save before stepping on the ice? Oh, you can pause and then save. That might throw you off later when you... You just loaded. Because you got hit?
Yeah. I mean, there's no sense, you know, doing this. Okay, there we go.
Okay, so... no.
Die to bats. Okay, good.
So... here. If you go down there.
Straight down there?
No. Okay, so the...
Is it too late now?
The honeycomb is under you. It's the second one.
Okay. What happens now?
You live! Just hey. Go all the way down, I guess. It's the only thing in the room.
Whoa!
Get down. Go to the right. Yay! Safety.
You want to give me an F2 save point?
Right now?
Yeah.
They had health.
Yes, that would
like
be
visible health. I'm gonna call this one Birdo for obvious reasons.
Think I can do this with this little life? I don't think so. Ah!
What are you
gonna try for more life?
Go down, stand between them. Yes. Yes. Okay.
Okay, this time.
It's good that you had that save.
I don't think we can get much better than that.
Turn username 30? Yes, go right ahead. Photo merge us. We need to see our child.
Yeah, let's see if I can. Wow.
Stay away from its shoot hole!
Oh no.
What? You saved in a spot where you get hit? Yes.
Yep. But I have no way of getting back to the map screen to get stuff that might be useful.
I'm just gonna have to get good.
Apparently.
Don't be greedy. Commercial. Turn off the background. Background image.
Okay.
Yeah.
So let's give him our game face. Five, four, three, two, one. And that's all you get. Back to gaming.
Whoop.
You had your chance. Okay, where do we want to go next? There was a store around here, wasn't there?
Yes.
In one of these windows?
Somewhere.
Can you check the map?
The map doesn't work that way. So, there's no store in the right tower.
Okay.
There is a store in every other room.
How about on main map?
Main map?
This whole area. Like, walk right in the door.
It verbally describes what each of them are.
Okay, so that tells me there is no store on the main, just directly off the main map then.
Yeah.
Okay, let's... we're going in here. We went in there.
We came back again. Who knows what adventures Milon had without us. I'm gonna say those are toilets. This is toilets.
This is a toilets room, yes. Again.
Want to hear some of these sweet tunes?
I do.
Ah, good. We have our image. Yeah.
That's why we're not having children.
No, honey, no. Whoever's doing this is a monster.
No children ever.
Could I?
Oh yeah, grab
Jack in.
Does port one work?
Port four will though.
Yeah.
Sure is NES around here.
Yep.
Yeah.
Is it for NES?
Yes. Oh, yes.
This is very NES. Thankfully, due to modern technology, we have quick save.
Oh wow, you lucky fuck.
It doesn't help.
Oh.
All
that's
that. Let's just leave this place. I don't like this place anymore.
You just have to figure out what
to do.
The
door's to the top left, Ian.
Oh, right. I have to climb the goddamn ladder.
You can't take the elevator because we don't have the feather.
What do you mean you can't take the elevator because you don't have the feather?
I can't take the elevator because we don't have the feather.
How can you take the elevator if you don't have the feather? Oh, look. That hurts. Lost forever.
See, this is the part of video game nostalgia that is blotted out of people's
no
memory.
No one has nostalgia for Milon Secret Castle.
No, but what I mean is just like, oh man, video games were so good back in the day, and a lot of them were, and a lot of them were really not.
I consider this pretty good.
It's no Smash Bros.
Ian, you did not hear the sounds the two of you were making in the next room. Like, Cam makes some agonized noises when he plays Bloodborne. I thought you two were dying.
We were. We've repeatedly.
Been in this room,
we've
right?
got exactly. 30 deaths.
That actually doesn't sound like so much, but still.
Ooh.
What? Okay, left tower.
Yeah, towers are execrable.
Execrable?
I met a dragon in the last one.
You've got $68!
Yeah, yeah. I sure would like to find a shop to spend some cash.
There is a bee.
Okay. Honeycomb? I like the lasting value of honeycomb. A honeycomb, Alex, will refill all of my life bar and give me an extra square on the end of it. So,
that sounds pretty good.
Don't die to bats.
But it's the Hudson Soft Bee, isn't
yeah.
it?
Yes.
Oh, Jesus. This is hell. We're in hell.
Bee is at 11.9, so I don't know. I don't see it on the map.
The fuck do you mean 11.9?
Coordinate 11.9.
As indicated by what?
This text document.
Oh look, there's lightning now.
Oh, there's lightning. You've been here too long. The lightning has come. No!
Too much
the rain and bats! And then the ceiling closed in.
Game start.
What? No, you mean you want to do this again? Okay.
What?!
You still had 68 monies.
Which was the good save?
Mother
not of... Not enough!
Ah, this one!
No!
Leave! The boss?
Yes, that
you
was
can,
a boss.
You can leave the boss room. We found out through the secret exit.
Back to the real world. What was in here?
Oh, right, the lightning crows.
I mean, the pixel art isn't that bad. It just seems like a really, really shitty game. Is that a boxing glove?
Yep.
Yeah, it makes you small because we got a potion that makes you small when the glove touches you. You can get big again by touching the glove again.
And here I thought a game about Italian plumbers was weird.
Yeah, Italian plumbers
so
just
Milon couldn't play music like the other fairy things, so he left. And then he came back and an evil wizard had taken over the castle and kidnapped the queen or something. And also he goes to concerts inside of some of the blocks.
Oh, where's the block, the concert
the
in this one? Oh, I found the fireplace. I gotta push on it, right?
For 4 seconds. Whatever 4 seconds is in
maybe I have
Hudson
to be big.
Time.
Ah! Good. I don't think I can kill it. Oh, that thing. On top of it.
Oh. If only you could kill thing.
Found it!
Okay, shoot! It's a door, you have to shoot the- Ah!
Are you fucking kidding me?!
Fuck! No, this is different, this is not a pterodactyl, it's some sort of cat-headed bat thing.
How?
This is a different boss.
No, I'm just gonna die.
Back to the ground floor.
We have 4 more globes. We're not finishing this tonight. Holy Christ.
Video games! Video games! Video games! Video games!
Sorry, I just saw a cat-headed bat dragon.
Oh, fuck, I came back here.
Are you ready for the longest walk of your life?
How dare this game exist?
Hudson.
Now, Alex. How would you like to know that this game did kind of have a quick save feature?
Uh-huh.
Well, not really quick save, but if you died
yeah.
after you completed the first boss,
uh-huh.
you could restart the game
okay.
In the room you were by holding left and pushing start at the title screen.
Yeah, it's in the manual that they didn't ship to North America.
Uh-huh.
I forgot how to get up.
I have to relearn that every morning.
I know, right?
Okay. So.
Wow.
I remember my
how would you like to be able to tell the foreground elements from the background elements?
This is hurting my brain.
Nope. I'd like to get in those rooms
you
over
want
there.
Either the feather or the something else.
Yeah, where's a shorty I can get
Hello?
To?
Could you assess the usability of this app?
-0.
The lightning came.
Of course the lightning came.
Okay, so the purple room.
There's a shop in here.
Yes, there is a shop. It is... Do you remember that area that was like a jumping puzzle where there were ramps that fell down?
Oh yeah,
that
right at the top.
Yeah, so it's to the far right along the top. There are trap door blocks that you have to memorize. Just like Dark Souls.
Except Dark Souls is not like that.
I mean, they've improved the UI a lot since original Dark Souls here.
They hide the bonus stuff behind all this stuff.
But
it's like, in general, that game's pretty fair.
But Alex, in this
actually,
game, everything you can see, you can do. And also,
yeah,
more.
All of the places you can see, you can go to.
Sure you can.
Eventually.
And more.
You just have to figure out which fucking blocks are hidden. Oh, look! An invisible spring? Sure,
yeah.
Why not?
Yeah.
Why not?
Guess what those thin platforms are, Alex.
Mother of God.
Stop fighting the demons. What? Just get over there. And then run for your life.
I don't know if I can get by that door.
Run. Run.
Video games.
Yeah, I don't know if you can get by that door.
I don't think
the key. Maybe you can destroy one of the areas attached to it.
Video games.
I don't think this qualifies as video games.
I think this is absolutely video games.
Alex, this is no game. this is your life.
This is real life.
You didn't wake up after the accident.
Oh no!
Okay, so the store is up there. Up in that gap above you.
So this... Oh, up there.
Up there.
No.
So, figure out how to get a bubble there.
Man, you know what's great? Infinitely respawning enemies.
Oh yeah.
Sometimes they have
You got a health!
Yep. I am allowed to continue on with this nightmare.
Never ends.
You like jump to the left or something? What the shit?
Nope. Give me back my platform.
What is this?
Okay.
Did you break it?
Okay. No, he can do it.
Shit's
broke. He can do it.
No. Well, shit's all fucked. Oh fuck.
You know you have to go out and come back in.
I don't know if I can go out.
What's that name there who just respawned?
Oh, C-Tab.
Welcome back. Here, you should use the thing.
Oh,
push the gray button.
This button? Yeah!
Thank you for subscribing!
Oh man, if Milon had a voice, this is their voice.
I'm trapped in here forever! I'm gonna die here!
I love bubbles! Let's listen to music! Yay! Oops! Well, the sweet embrace of death! Get fucked!
You can probably turn that off now. Damn! How do you change the modulation on there?
Probably the effects knob.
You just turn it? Can we see what we have?
Okay.
I'm curious. Are you?
Hey, everybody! I've got a head like a ping.
That's loud as fuck.
I've got a head like a ping pong ball. I've got a head like a ping pong ball. I've got a head like a ping pong ball. Round like a ping pong ball.
I can't even do it properly.
Okay. No, go up to your left.
More left. More left. Throw dots. Throw more dots. More dots. Krishin, what the fuck? You're not throwing enough dots!
Okay, you can get there. No, just jump on there.
Okay.
Jump on it. Yes, okay, now you can go
Are
to
you
the
store. Fucking kidding
That's
me?!
That's where the store is that we were trying to go to this entire time. Oh.
Are you joking?!
Now you can buy the feather.
A trap in the left tower. A room below the fireplace.
Fuck me. What?
Lose weight and ride.
Lose weight and ride the elevator. So it's you're too fat to ride the elevator.
You were, and now you're not.
Fuck. You should probably save.
Good plan.
Okay, just pause.
F2? F2.
Sure. Oh. So that's when we were making the noises. Do you remember that area with all of the ropes that were really stupid and we hated?
I wasn't watching, I just heard screams of anguish from
the
next room.
And now I understand. To go to.
Okay, so we got that wrecked. Which one is
the... I don't know if I can see anymore.
Is this one was ropes, right?
Go to the other unmarked door.
The other unmarked door? Fuck it, we're finding out.
No, the other unmarked door.
Okay, actually, you know what? Now that we know... let's abuse the system. There we go. Ropes.
What? Corey? 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 Talk to me.
It's fun!
Run away from the light.
Now I can ride the ladder.
Fear is the tiny death that brings oblivion.
Oh, look at
her. Annihilation.
Oh no, I hope it can't crush you.
Oh, I'm glad I lost weight.
I can't wait to see what's at the top of this.
A store. I think you have to find the door, though. I don't think the door is there.
Yep. I gotta wait and find the door.
That's what's so funny.
If I find the door, it means it's time-based.
What?
Oh yeah, it'll just appear.
No, the door you have to shoot.
Not all of them.
Not all doors, no. The key is time-based, I'm pretty sure. I think the door is shoot-based.
In this shoot-based door.
Economy. You're just crafting yourself a shiv.
More no, umbrellas, just please. A toothpick.
Meanwhile, I'll just hollow this area out.
Minecraft.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Minecraft ripped this game off.
And that it... just because it doesn't ship with a manual doesn't mean it's Minecraft.
Ian, all doors matter. What the hell?
Gotta open them all. Thank God for turbo. Hey.
Just get in there.
Is that an arrow?
You can probably
That's an arrow.
Yeah. But, actually, it might be pointing at the B. Somewhat. It's somewhat pointing towards the B, but can you get the door open? Before the lightning eyeball shoots you? Or the fire eyeball? Oh, maybe if you go up there, you can open the door. Hey! Now you can shoot more! Faster, better,
more money.
Stronger. And you probably need money for the room.
Yeah.
Oh! Maybe the flashing means the key is available.
The flashing means that I have the key.
Hmm.
That's the way it's been
right
up to this point.
I forgot you had the key for this area. It's been so long. Such a long day.
Is there more money up here?
No.
Is there any point to being here?
No. Just go for the store. Unless you want the honeycomb.
Yes.
It's down and to your right. Eventually.
Honeycomb's sweet, yeah.
Just keep digging.
That's slow down, though.
Yeah.
This is so intense.
To be honest, this turbo really working out for me.
Door is the mind killer.
There's the honeycomb.
So what does that do?
Refills your health gauge and gives you an extra.
Bees.
Is this gonna work? No. I don't wanna need it.
Okay.
Milon craft. Yes.
What? Really? You're expected to come up from the bottom?
Always.
Oh,
is no more down. Only Milon. See, the truth is...
So, after all that...
Yeah, just nothing. So, I guess... Yeah, you got the door. Yeah, you missed the elevator. Yeah. Goomba.
This is video game hell. This is it. We found video game hell.
Yeah.
No, this is what I'm saying.
This is where all the despawned mobs go.
This seems like video game hell, but the controls are really quite tight.
Uh-huh.
And playable.
I think that might be part of the frustration. So you're like, this could be good, but it's not.
It could be a lot worse.
You should also probably save.
Oh. Let's do that right
now. Hey, sword.
Swart. You don't have $2.
Where can I get two monies?
Where are you gonna find $2?
You cleared this level out. I think you got all the money in this level.
Yep. Where else can I find $2?
Maybe there's some under my skin.
You cannot get E sword.
You chose this path. You elected
the path of pain.
I see. You have chosen pain.
Poorly. Oh, tears. Tears of grief for our lost time.
I hope that
future generations.
Was it Awful Games Done Quick? Or whatever it's called?
I don't think it's Awful Games Done Quick.
They do one where it's like Terrible Games Done Quickly.
Oh no.
This would be definitely on there.
Okay.
Just find money. No.
Water pot is no.
Good old water pot.
Maybe if you kill a boss, you get their money.
Hey, is there any money left in the purple room?
Oh, dear God.
I feel like I...
Okay. Money.
Money.
Did you get the two bits that are below the exit?
Don't think so.
I think you got all of these already.
Yeah, definitely. I just want the $2.
Apparently we haven't done the treasure room, which is
we
top
did.
Left.
Yes, we did.
We did the treasure.
I was super excited because I found the treasure room, and it was special. I wanted it.
Unless there's another treasure room.
Yeah.
That we don't know about.
They speedrun Metal Wolf Chaos.
We kinda did do that.
We didn't do a speedrun.
On AGDQ.
Oh, okay.
Why didn't we take the master key?
There's a master key?
No. They're lying to you, Ian. They're deceiving you. As though there was some way to get things done in this game. Okay, so the two blocks below you. If you can.
Can you shoot them from...
Oh! So real! So real! So real!
Oh, yeah! Okay, now what?
Now we go back.
Get to the rope room.
The rope room. Ugh.
It's not like the rump room.
It's all ropey.
So what does the sword do?
We don't know.
We don't know.
I bet. You know what? I have a prediction.
Well, that's not the rope room.
Unless you fight the boss.
If it helps me kill any boss, it's the best thing
makes
ever.
Makes Milon's bubbles more powerful and colorful.
I'll take it.
Wow.
If it's just the power
so
is...
So it might be best to climb the ropes up there.
You sure? I think it's best to take the elevator.
Okay.
Which is what
whatever
we got
you
for.
Think is best. Well, you can't even enter the room without the feather.
Yeah.
That's fucked.
We tried.
I will return.
Yeah, but... Umbrella.
Aha! Okay, so get on the elevator.
Hello.
Hello, Alex.
I am Corey now.
That's terrifying.
You like video games?
I enjoy video games. Our relationship is now about video games. It's a good relationship.
Oh my god, I can do the noise! This is weird.
Are there any good effects on that?
Let's find out. So if I turn this on,
mm-hmm.
and then I turn this...
Turn that knob. Ooh, okay, we get more knobby. And it's higher. It's a little bit higher. It's still kind of weird.
Hey!
Yes.
There we go!
Now, you need to actually play Dark Souls with this on all
okay.
the time.
Here we are in an Orlando.
Pass me my head device.
Head device.
Oh, thank god I didn't buy that power accidentally.
D-Man 3000-
Power up the bubble!
D-Man 3003! Thank you for resubscribing. Idiot!
Thank you for subscribing!
Wow, it really did make your bubbles more colorful.
It did.
So apparently you mute the mic with this?
Look out!
Mother of God.
Alex, would you kindly pass me my drink?
Yeah, I think this is definitely the filter
you're gonna
need.
Let's go try Blorp.
Which boss do you want? The purple pterodactyl or...
The orange pterodactyl?
Or, no, the cat demon.
Okay, we're gonna save here.
What in the dick is happening?
Let's go with this side.
Did
I know,
you get this
can,
ward?
Can you go in the secret room at the bottom of the tower?
Oh, that's a good question.
No! I forgot about that.
That's the hole you come out of when you go to try and attack the demon in the ice room.
Okay,
you don't need the thing this time, so just fight the bats.
That's right, because I got the honeycomb!
You get the honeycomb, so just fight the bats.
I don't know what's going on.
Yes!
It only lasts for that room.
Really?
Yeah.
Huh?
It makes you shoot better.
The sword?
No, the umbrella.
Yeah, you shoot faster when you have umbrella. Ah!
Holy shit.
Many of the enemies have shuriken.
Well...
Dude, what the shit?
This is just a really bad run.
Go!
You know what?
No! Why?
Well, he didn't want to play on New Game Plus.
There's a New Game Plus in this.
Huh?
Yeah, it's where you have no health and you decide to fight the boss.
No!
Oh.
This is...
This is... You know what?
It's real bad.
I don't need to do that.
Oh.
Okay, we're gonna set up a new save right here.
So you don't have to walk anymore.
Scoop it.
Oh, what?
Just go as fast as you can.
Okay.
Get there.
Fudgicles.
Ride the lightning.
Don't ride the lightning. Let's see how much of a difference the bubbles make on the guy.
Nine. They make nine differences.
That guy did. Whoa, dude. Bro, dude.
Try muting the mic with the helium effect.
Hang on a sec. First of all, I need to find it. Derp.
Decisions were made.
Do you like push it in and turn it? I don't know how to make. I don't know. It's broke. Shit's broke. I don't wanna fuck with it.
Dear chat, every death I make, or every reload I do does count as a death.
No, not the reloads. Sometimes they're deliberate.
Yeah, the deliberate ones, I believe, should count. I'm scrubbing that hard.
Oh, dude. 4 strength, 4 stam, leather belt.
Oh. Do not walk into the lightning.
Lightning, lightning bring pain.
How?
Look at that precision.
Okay.
Shoot him in the dick! Shoot him in the mouth!
Actually, the face is the only place that's effective to shoot.
Just shoot him in the body.
No! Done goofed.
I did done goof. That was a done goofy goof.
Like, I kind of want to try this drivel.
That is straight up goof trooping.
He just got trooped.
Yep.
He trooped himself.
Report to the goof troop. All those who do not report to the goof troop will have their faces removed by other members of the goof troop.
Pardon?
Goof troop got hard.
Go through.
Well. Oh, mother of God.
That was going to be so good.
Just spam.
Shoot him! Shoot her!
Turbo!
Turbo moment.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more round, and then I'm gonna hand it off to Alex to give a try for this boss.
Just watch as I, like, punt it. 87, you say.
Oh. Wow. Mmm. Delicious.
Delicious smell. Gow, gow.
Gow. That's the noise the dinosaurs make, isn't it?
No. Well, they can.
Lesbian bears, mainly.
Lesbian bears?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Anime.
Anime is fur dumbs.
That's why we like it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Nope! Don't go in that door.
Don't go into the night.
Do not go gentle into that good night.
And then he did.
Damn, cool. Dude.
A to jump, B to throw your bubble. Up to go in the door. Goodbye.
I found a way out! No, I didn't.
Okay, reload. The lightning has come for him.
I'm probably gonna be pretty disappointing at this. Oh god, no!
Yeah, jumping on things does not,
kill them. They have to bubble.
Fuck.
Bubble only.
Oh dear. As I was concerned, this is much harder than it appears. Yeah, sure, whatever.
You don't do too bad.
Just go for it.
Okay, sure.
Yeah, I think if you fall through that level, you can get hit twice by the lightning, and that's
oof.
It.
No, I'm fucked on this boss.
You wanna give it another go?
Dude!
I would like to try.
This is garbage!
B? Do bubble?
Yep.
Okay.
Bubble bats!
Wow.
Bats and bees and bubbles. We should drop a save state here.
Yeah, save here.
Okay. Deal. Oh no! The lightning came! Corey's a wizard!
Oh no, that was bad. Ah, that was bad too.
Oh well. YOLO. I mean, it's not so hard, you just have to never get hit. Almost.
Okay. I will do this again.
Yeah, no, that's way too much damage.
Yeah, if this was a speed run, I think you would take that strat, but
it's way easier.
Yeah, only the head does the damage.
Yeah. It's much easier to dodge the lightning than it is to. Yeah, and you can totally avoid the shuriken burn thing.
Excuse me.
No.
Oh no!
Ugh.
Oh, wrecked.
Yeah.
How many times do you have to hit him?
We don't know.
There's no indicator.
Give us another try here.
So, if we didn't have save states, we'd be starting again from the fucking beginning?
Well, maybe from the room we were in. So from the tower.
No, I don't wanna.
Get it.
Oh, yeah.
Brawly!
No!
Battle!
Well, you're still good.
Healthy!
Alex, do you wanna hit? Shh. Oh, maybe not.
What?
I was gonna say make a save, but...
Not right now. You never save in the boss room.
Well, you can, because there's a door out. But his health was pretty good when he got in here.
Oh, he's doing so well.
No.
Well.
Get one more.
I feel it.
Watch as we're like not even 10% through his health bar.
Ah! B! But now we know where the B is.
We do?
Yeah. It gives you a shield.
That's very important. The shield would be extremely helpful here right now.
B. B. B party. Get him.
Oh, he's getting wrecked.
Get him. Get battled. Oh, one time.
Come on.
This has got to be like a 10 count or something. Did he change color?
Nope.
No. He flashed.
No. Come on. What the fuck was that?
That's a crystal.
Take this.
It's a ham.
Extinguish the fire.
What the fuck?
So now you have no health.
Oh,
and
wow.
No health.
No money.
No money and no jobs.
How do you restore your health?
Go to another room.
Oh, wait.
Shoot-mans.
Shoot-mans.
Maybe if he went down to the first level.
Oh, hey, that would be a lot easier, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
Let's save an F1 there.
Oh, did we pinned the mic? Oh, well.
Yep.
We were excited.
Good for us.
Ah. Bark. Bark.
Meh.
We just get really excited when good things happen.
Yep.
What's in here? Oh, hey, a nice happy place. Where nothing
where
bad
can
happen.
Where you can leisurely shoot a couple of enemies. For health.
And please.
Death fall. That would be. God, that would be.
This time you can't die if he hits you.
Hooray!
What is happening?
Just mine those two for hearts.
Back here on the farm.
Just kill them. Kill them all. Take their hearts for your own.
Kalima. Kalima.
Gonna put them in me. X gonna put it in ya.
X gonna... Oh. Well, we're not quite getting value just yet. Is it a random drop?
I think Ian's a little too greedy.
Yep. The greed is so real. We're like 1 for 5 here. Hey, there we go.
I think you just have to stop dropping on them.
Yeah, that would help.
Oh, wow!
He said as he nearly dropped on one.
Damn, dude!
Oh. They come back in like 3 seconds, Ian. You don't have to move around that
You're
much.
Right. You're right. I don't.
Oh, this is the worst game in the world! Maybe. No. It's not as bad as Prayer Warriors.
Oh!
Somehow.
Two! This is what we've become.
If you're a young
wannabe
video game designer, please do me this personal favor and never have farming in your game.
Take a lesson from-
Nobody likes farming.
Take a lesson from Hudson.
I like farming games. Not this kind of farming, though.
Farming is always a chore.
Yep. I mean, if we had dollars, we could just go buy. But we can't.
Because we don't. Nurgle's gonna get a point. Save state after getting a heart. No!
No!
Oh god. Never look away again.
How many do we need before it's considered? a good save state.
You gotta fill that shit.
Ugh.
I don't know.
The relaxed atmosphere makes it harder for some reason.
Get all of the blood echoes.
I feel like
it'll be good.
No.
Seriously, I get the... I
Are we playing Bloodborne?
Seriously, Father Gascoigne was easier than this.
Yup.
Figuring his shit out.
Yup.
Oh.
You're not wrong.
No! No!
Too late. I vote you reload your last save where you got a heart.
No, I think he's fine. Oh dear. It's not very good. I don't like it!
Ah!
Oh, the bonanza!
Get there before they respawn.
Save! Ya boy.
You don't need it. You don't need it.
Okay, get in there. Goat in there.
Goaten and goaten and goaten and gat, gat, gat.
Okay.
Alright, chat, we need more puns to sustain us.
Almost there.
With rage.
Then we find out what dousing.
Except for you, Hosk, you're fired.
You can't fire Hosk. What did he say?
Puns.
Puns. Where that does faulty towers? Nice.
Master the shift F1.
Uh-huh. Girl.
It's the new save for Webium.
Show me your shave game state clock. Show me your shave game state clock.
Do you have to find game shave state?
Oy.
Could you shave me like a bear?
Get the heart! No.
Frog won't. Yes!
Okay, now you just have to. Okay, get out!
Stop.
Save, get out!
Okay,
run!
How do I get out of this room?
Ah! No! No! Reload! You know he's there now. You know he's there.
You have so little range. Mega Man didn't have this problem, although he wasn't able to shoot up at a diagonal.
Well, no, it's up or down. Go!
Save.
What?
Now what are you doing?
Run back up.
Tears.
We're gonna try the other tower.
We gotta get the cat demon.
Oh dear god.
And that's...
This is so...
No.
This is
not taking you anywhere.
Making my brain hurt. It hurts. Stop it.
Left tower.
Okay, left tower, then we shut it down. Did we actually figure out how to get to the thing at this instant?
I don't know. Or was it through the fireplace?
It was in the fireplace.
Where's the fireplace?
I don't remember.
Was it the green room with the lightning crows? Yeah, you get them demons.
Shot the demons.
Now,
Tower of Left Shark.
Oh no.
What in the fuck?
Oh no.
Ah!
No.
What?
I think you have to do it again, but properly.
I think you're correct.
No. Gooby, please. Please.
Gooby's not here to help
you're
you.
You're hurting me.
Okay.
Wait,
okay.
Was it there?
It was up there.
What is that?
I don't know. Way out. I don't know.
What does the brawly do?
It makes me shoot faster.
What the? No! This is hell.
This is the worst place.
Yeah, I think you're right, left jerk. Okay.
So don't
go right. See if there's another place to
keep shooting at the right.
No, just walk right.
Yes.
Oh,
yes.
What the fuck? Ew. It's the same boss, only different.
Oh, yeah, that's every boss.
Are you kidding me?
Nope. This one's blue instead of brown like the last one was. The last one was a poo. This one's a blue poo. Blue poo. Grimace.
Yeah, we're fighting the Grimace. I think that's what's going on here. The gritty reboot Grimace.
Somebody said it's shitty Ghastly.
Wow.
You won!
I think I'm getting better at this.
Oh,
I
no.
don't know if I like it.
Ian.
What?
Oh, no.
Ah! Skeletons!
No! No!
This really is Dark Souls. You're at the Demon Ruins.
Well, the whole game is Demon Ruins. Like, demons took over the castle.
Oh god. They don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming,
and they don't stop coming, and they don't stop coming.
To the left. To the left, left. Lefty left. Yeah, in there. Of course.
I am
left or right.
I'm profoundly uncomfortable with
save.
What?
Sometimes you just can't go into a room.
I don't. No.
Do we want to go back?
No.
Okay.
No. No. No.
You know what? You know, we have a lot of fun here on iHorner, but sometimes we make bad choices. Just like Hudson did back in 1986 when they released Milon's Secret Castle for the NES. So kids, if you are ever thinking about making a bad game, think twice and think about Milon. Anyway, this has been iHorner. I've been Ian Horner, iHorner on Twitter. This is Coriander Dickinson, she's on Twitter. This is Alex, he joined us for the last bit. I'm so sorry.
He's on Twitter.
I was like, I'll come here and like maybe play Dark Souls after, but now I think I need to lie down.
If you enjoyed...
I may still do that, but I may actually lie down.
If you'd enjoyed what you've seen here tonight, you can support what we do over at loadingreadyrun.com is where we do the things, and here at twitch.tv/loadingreadyrun. But if you've liked it and you want to support us, go on over to patreon.com/intercaps/loadingreadyrun.
It offends me that I get that joke. Full stop.
Patreon. Full stop. Forward slash. I'm sorry.
COM.
Tilted stick.
Over top of.
Oh
twisty
my god.
Twisty pipe.
Okay. We're going to shut it down. Thanks for joining us, everyone. We will see you next week. Up next is... I don't know if Alex is going to be streaming to
possibly.
Oh, well, that might happen. If not, it's going to be Kathleen saving the world tomorrow at noon PST.
I feel weird.
We're going to leave you with some commercials on the way out, but it's been fun. See you guys next week. Next week I will be gone, but see someone here at this time next week.
You're just going to disappear into nothingness.
This game has killed me. I'm out. It's over. Done.